might make a turn on the one way documentary. So we're going to York again today. See 45699 Galatea. Again, doing the Scarborough Spa Expresses for this year. So hopefully, let's go get the 0847 cross country to York. I'll get you right in. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this railway journey today. Nothing about Peterborough, so. It's been York for a blind day. Here we are, just about to leave Sheffield bound for Newcastle. Next up will be Doncaster. Yes, it lets us. thoughts I have at all. This guy's a dumb cursing. Galatea to come down there. Should be on 9 there, possibly here in 3 minutes. I'm not one there. Last photo's here now.
Sorry?
Last photo's here now.
Yeah. Just
going
to the sidings.
Sidings now, yeah. Let's wait for Galatea to come down there. Let's wait for Galatea to come down this path, haven't we? So where the heck are you? Should be Rutherford.
Thank you.
66708. This comes out. Here we go, the main attraction for the day. 45699 Galatea. Oh, it's going down the line. Galatea's going down 11. Galatea's going down 11, coming down 11, down 11. Attraction for today. Jammed open. looks like it's been jammed up. So yeah, better get that to you. What number?
145. Yeah, 145.
Yeah.
Or D345.
Yeah. We're back in the diesel days. Some practice shots. Yeah. Some practice shots.
Yeah, it's getting exposure.
Yeah. I guess like that. direction. Galatea, eleventh, Scarborough. Come on, steady flag, get some light.
Thank you.
exciting. Right, we're now in the National Railway Museum. We'll have a look around for a little bit and I'll see you later. See you in a bit. This is the man who's got all the lot. This is Hamilton. Here's the down end of the car for the to work at to the when I was working at Rome. This is July 1938, 20 years ago. There's one, sir. One of the star class. This one, sir. Another star class. And this is the stainless single from the China locomotive. There's an INF Union Star. Last INF to be built, last one to be nursed, last steam engine to be built in 1960. There's the Almond Mines. And the Merchant Navies. This is. Inside boiler. So the inside workers of the boiler. Most of the piston valves. This is a steel firebox. There's the rocket, the original one there, when the Radio Charles in 1829. Okay, the Q1. Thank you. I'm actually going to say hello to our tank engine, and also the Stanley's own 264 Elements tank engine, three cylinder. This engine came by in the National Collection. Welcome. That's a new arrival. Right, E11. Okay, that's going to be sorry. That's a 442 Atlantic. There's the locomotive tender inside the shed there. There's one of the Emery Ivets. 442 Atlantics. This is an early RC1. Now there's an Atlantic. There's the Florence Huntsman getting prepared for Sunday's trip to Carlisle. Getting ready for Sunday's trip to Carlisle. There's the squad crew.
closing.
Wrestling. Still in the Northern Alba Hall. And there's this crowd attendant to pick up water on the go. Bye-bye. They have the frames painted up. She'll be back in the next year, year after. Lights. we are going to be over the Great Hall. The Great Hall. Pretty nice scenery. Station. No, I'm turning back to Sheffield then. So I'll see you back then. I'll see you in a bit. Right, we're now back here in York Station. Just waiting for the arrival of the 1435 cross country down to Guildford. Again, off at Sheffield on that train. I'll see you back then. I'll see you in a bit. about the 13:35, cross country back to down to Guildford. It's 2:20 early on this. Somebody sat there, mate. Somebody sat there.
Sorry,
these guys are sat. Thank you. Day out, getting the Galatea again, off our gear again on the 7th of September, hopefully, crossing fingers. And good day out. We were raining this morning, it was raining this morning, but we managed to clear up, and hopefully we get Galatea again in the future. So yeah, it's a nice day out, apart from the good day out in the National Railway Museum in York as well. Went to the York tap for a drink with a good two current friends of mine, and I'll see you on the 7th.
Be very careful,
Mr. Brandon. Likewise. I talked to your lawyer. And hopefully we'll go again sometime in the future. Right, time to write this documentary up. And thanks for the company of Alan McKeever, Jack McKeever, and also David Blair, of the West Coast Railway Company driver as well. Right. Tonight was documentary up. You can follow and me as a friend on Facebook. Follow me on
YouTube, Twitter, and Instagram, and also Flickr as well. And one thing more, this video is officially copyrighted by me, January 2017. You're trying to officially nick it, print screen it, or whatever. I'll be on to you. So thank you so much. And then I'll show. Thank you for watching. Good night. Or good afternoon, I should say. 2 days later, I asked Phyllis what time she got home.